And we're back. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we came in to take all that all the way to the end like that. Holding the shift and run.
Thank you.
Well, at least I still have a good amount of armor and a good amount of health.
Freaking zoo up ahead, Doc. Tread lightly.
I wonder what's down here. Ah. 3. Yeah, I'll save those. Oh, come on, I jumped. By now it's 2. Okay, that was funny. But it ain't the right one. So. Ow! Survived that one. Thank you. But then I did it too quick. I jumped in there. But no, I get the middle finger. Be right back, just a second. Much better than using another one. Ah, to go up, huh? Well, the other way, I'm just checking to see if there's anything extra around. Darn it.
This is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right, then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you. Right this way, Dr. Freeman. What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit wrangled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry. you hear something? Do you suspect some alien subterfuge behind this failure?
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the long jump module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you've received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it.
Before I go in there. Let's see if there's anything else around. Unless that is a save point. Alright. I did hear what he said, that Arnold's gonna give us some stuff, which I should have went for. Because I'm low on weaponry. Look, here, the attitude problems they're having right now.
This is the guy, huh? Thought you'd never make it.
Oh, nonsense, Hunter. Nothing stands in the way of our errant knight in shining high-impact reactive armor.
Guess not.
Right then. This way, Dr. Freeman. We've been expecting you.
Come on, tough guy. Let's get moving.
What you see before you is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. These readings have given us reason to suspect that there is an immense portal over there, created and maintained by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. I'm sure that you will know it when you see it. I am loath to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you better kill it. No ifs, ands, or asses about it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Dr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out... Well, let's put it this way. There ain't gonna be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. Dr. Steinman will open the gates for you. And don't let Hunter's brash attitude frighten you. We've all been a wee bit rankled since the incident. He'll equip you with the proper armaments for the task ahead. Do hurry.
So, you're actually gonna go through with this, huh? You're braver than you look. This here's my personal collection. The best military-grade hardware this side of the Rio Grande. Have at it. Just promise me you'll put it to good use.
Good use? Okay. Right to your head. Because of your attitude.
Dr. Freeman, so glad you made it. I've one final accoutrement for you. This is the long jump module. I created it expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you receive long jump, because once I'm then, you will need it.
Okay, let's see here.
All right, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it has begun, I must not be interrupted or I'll have to start all over again. Don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood? I will begin.
Well, that's so far of the game. Till when they ever release Zen. And the Borderlands and Zen area. And of course the boss too. Can't believe I made it to this far. So far I believe it's pretty darn good. I actually love the game. I love the mod. I see a chat member just came in. Welcome to the stream. I hope you like the ending of that part for now. Still Black Mesa. Oh, never mind. Well, either way, so far I'm not. I can't wait to see what happens at the end. I'll continue this game whenever fully releases, which is going to be the Zen and the boss fight. So yeah. Whenever that happens, oh, I can't wait to do part 4. Or day 4, whatever you want to call it. Software. Cool. Playtesters, that's pretty nice. Eyes on the family and friends. And of course our fans. Aw, and I did feel bad for that person. Kinda sad. And yes, it will be continued. Next update for Black Mesa. Well, at least I'm really happy I got the chance to play this mod. After 8 or so years, they finally released it to us, even though it's not fully done. Was it worth the wait? Yes, it is. I'm happy to got the chance to try it, played it, and loved it. Had some failures along the way in this game. Had some goof-ups. Other than that, I'm happy. I'm really happy. And I'm also happy that this mod also got greenlit on Steam. Right now, I don't know if it's going to be refreshing on Steam, so even though it's been greenlit, Valve still has to give the go on if that product should be on Steam. So if it is, then if it is so, then yeah, we'll see what happens if Black Mesa make past Valve. So yeah, I guess I can end this video and the stream. So, till next time, guys. See you next time.